on your friends.
Tatum got another try. It's home.
That's something to move there.
No, I mean, he does those type of things.
Pritchard will get a shot off. And back at home. Count the basket. Eight the shot clock. Tatum banks it home and foul.
You're going to stop Jayson Tatum. You've got to be in his airspace. The problem with that is if he elevates and you're right there, that's an and one.
I think it's a pretty cool feeling, but he said, I really haven't thought about it that much. Guys.
Tatum continues to knock it down. Has it down the baseline, wants to spin and get by Jones and his White.
Good job by Derek White, just attacking those closeouts.
It did not. Brown, no tip, yes. White. Oh, nice move in the baseline.
Very nice. Yeah.
White. Back to Tatum underneath for an easy two. Tatum weaving his way to basket. Tatum couldn't find room. Skip pass. Porzingis for three.
Great job.
Bails him out. Outer. Porzingis deeper this time. Doesn't matter. I tell you, if he stays healthy, we're going to be awfully hard to beat. Tatum, the quick hands. Blows by Poole at half court and lays it in.
Oh, another one? One. No. Oh. Incredible.
Pritchard, deep. Got it. Gets it to White.
There you go. Good ball movement.
Run it. Oh. And a chance for a three-point play. Porzingis turns, takes it.
Makes it. What a game today. What a game.
Celtics highlights are presented by Metro by T-Mobile.